Clear skies, adventurers.
Hello. How may I help you?
What do you sell here?
Mostly potions for heroic adventurers like yourselves. I also have recipes for customers who like to craft their own. And ingredients, too. Even rare flowers from the Badlands. Come back anytime. I'm almost always open.
Thank you. Welcome to Gorim's Emporium.
Thank you. Deputies? A word, if you please.
So famous already. I love it. You are in there too. Are you a member of the council?
I'm Annie Bag Morder, quartermaster of the Scavengers Guild. We don't have a seat in there, but they all know exploring the Badlands without us would be a bad idea. That's why you should stop by our headquarters downtown. You'll need our services, I'm sure.
Is that compulsory?
No. But you'll find our services useful. Everyone does. Did Lord Karan not tell you?
No. He pretty much stuck to giving orders.
Oh, right. Anyway, we offer plenty of help and advice to beginners like you.
We are grown-ups, you know. At least most of us are.
Of course you are. Well, good luck.
Inviting beggars to the council. How peculiar. So what do you think? Should we check out their headquarters?
It's not far, but...
I've had enough talking. Let's go kill some monsters. If there's business to be done, we can't afford not to.
You came.
You piqued our curiosity. So, what exactly do you have to offer?
You don't know.
What kind of help do you have to offer to people like us?
Simple. Now, people like you typically carry out missions for the council. In the marches, even in the Badlands. Sometimes far away, like Captain Merrin.
Who's Captain Merrin?
You really must be new. She's one of yours. Senior deputy of the council. Anyway, you trek out to some old ruin in the Badlands, kill a bunch of orcs. Well, you're still a bit green, so let's say goblins.
Ouch! You're hurting our feelings.
Orcs will hurt much more than your feelings, believe me. And stop interrupting, it's rude. So let's say... you find yourself with a whole load of rusty swords, leather armor, shields, too much for you to lug back here.
Oh, so we're puny as well as green. Thanks so much.
So instead, you brave heroes just clear the place of monsters and draw us a nice clean map. Then we take our carts and pick up every piece of junk. We bring it back, we sell it, and we split the profits with you. We move the stuff, you go off to kill more bad things. Everybody wins.
For a percentage, of course.
What? You could never carry it all anyway. Not in your little backpacks.
Well, thank you. I guess that's it for us.
Fine. Feel free to visit us anytime. Or drop into any scavenger camp.
Are there others?
Anywhere we can settle. By the way, if you find Captain Henrik, tell him we're still interested.
In what?
In getting our people to Kaer Lem. The outpost is perfect for us. Close to the Badlands, with plenty of space for our camp.
Right. We'll tell him if we find him.
That would be appreciated. The more you do for us, the more we do for you.
Oh, so this business relationship can get better?
And I hope it will, friend.
I guess we'll see you around then.
Sure. Good luck out there. And don't forget, in the Badlands, always keep your eyes open.
Thank you.
You like it?
Again.
Arcana, Evo, Malmix! How does that feel? Not bad, eh?